This morning, state police in Franklin County are searching for a missing 11-year-old girl. State police in Chambersburg say 11-year-old Cheyenne Brenneyes was last seen last night around 7:30 in the area of Sunset Road in Newburgh, Cumberland County. She's traveling on foot and was wearing a light blue t-shirt, dark blue sweatpants, and is barefoot. Anyone with information should call state police or 911.